What motivates me to be a musician and to keep Future of Forestry going is mainly it's my sole place or venue of my art.
I'm almost there.
It gives me spots to
that first breathe. Time we rehearsed that, when I was like, yeah, that's it. Like, we need to get closer to that. What you say is more than words are spoken in your
eyes. Colors in the rain. These are tuned to a microtonal Brazilian Aboriginal scale that only we know about. This is why we do what we do. All the work, all the effort.
90% of the time, music is stress and work and slaving away at something. But then there's that 10% of that time when music is emotion. It's everything that's inside of me coming out. It's everything that I feel, everything that I see, the way I see life, the way that I see God, the way that I see myself, and the way that I see the world around me.